says, "Ooh, there we go. It's like those morons have left their camera lying around again. Let's go have some fun, shall we?"
"Here, Gabriel, I got a question to ask you for my new web show."
"What show?"
"Never mind about that. Would you rather have the wrestling ability of a fourth grader or the IQ of one?"
"What?"
"It's a difficult question, isn't it? Well, looking for you, you don't actually have to choose."
Excuse me, miss. Ah!
What?
"You're obviously the newest diva here in WWE. Can you please just tell the WWE Universe a little bit about yourself?"
"Hey, I'm no diva."
"Hey? What about all this stuff in your hair?"
"Well, just hair dye."
"Oh.
I'm no diva."
"Okay, darling. Well, best of luck tonight anyway. You take care."
Here's Jan. It's WWE's hairdresser. Jan, I've got a quick question for you.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Which person in the WWE do you think has the best hairstyle?"
"By far?"
"Yes, by far."
"Sheamus."
"Sheamus? He's a ginger. I asked which person has the greatest hairstyle. He's barely even human."
"Wow."
"Here we go, the WWE Superstars locker room. Let's see what we can get up to in here. Zack Ryder."
"Hey, what's the deal, man?"
"Listen, I got a question for you."
"All right."
"How does it feel to have the second most popular WWE web show?"
"Second? Who's number one?"
Wade. You know it."
"Are you serious, bro? No way."
"Yes, I'm
no
serious."
"No way, bro. No way.
Get out of here."
"Story, bro."
"Well, there you go, WWE.com. That's going to be by far the best video on your site all week. That's a freebie for you. I'm Wade Barrett, and I ask the questions.